For a test flight, this doesn't look too bad.